Subscribe to Femina and press the bell icon.
Hi guys, I'm Yami Gautam and I'm with Femina. Pole dancing, because it's a combination of dance. It's a great way, I think, to stay fit also at the same time. I do workout, I swim also. I think a mix of workout, which is mostly functional, dancing and food. So I love rice. The days I can cheat, I definitely have. Or it could be rajma chawal, pizzas, waffles, donuts, halwa, bread pakora. I think I should stop now, yeah. Basically, I'm a foodie. So the day I have an indulgence day, you know what I'm going to binge on. I love exploring the places, wherever I go, by foot, or what I mean is the cultural part of the city or wherever place I am in. It could be some old streets. It could be like in Serbia when we went. There was my favorite hangout place for food, and that lane is all about the local Serbian cuisine. I love exploring the local heritage part. There's no secret. Just eat good, eat healthy, and I think I can always talk about the technical aspects, you know, eat this, drink this, sleep this and that, but basically stay happy. If you stay happy, if you have happy people around you, have good people around you, there's no way you will not look pretty and good, no matter how tired you are. So watch out for always the company that you're in, that's really important.